Now it's Riley Nash worming his way along. Got to his knees and played one around behind that Jenner takes. Jenner got it to the back and Jones a drive. Score on a deflection. It was Riley Nash, the ex-Bruin, that deflected it home. And in the third period of game one, it's tied at one.
And a great job by Jones. I mean, heads up to shoot for sticks. I mean, that's exactly what he's looking for. A redirect in front. No chance for Tuukka Rask. And a good job by the fourth line of the Columbus Blue Jackets to answer for their hockey club after Noah Achari was able to do some work for this team's fourth line. That was shorthanded, but both these fourth lines making an impact in this game.
Brought back ahead now by Panarin. His shot, he scores! Panarin from way out, and it is 2-1. Two quick goals scored by the Blue Jackets.
And they respond quickly. Out of their zone with speed, Dubois is able to kick it out to Panarin. I'm not sure if this goes off somebody.
I think it does right there.
Right there, yeah. It actually goes off of Dubois and through the legs of Rask. What an unfortunate break for Tuukka Rask. But a great job by the Blue Jackets to exit their zone quickly and create the opportunity.